first I wake up, then I get dressed, I walk to school, I do not ride a bicycle, I do not ride the bus, I like to go to school, it rains, I do not like rain, I eat lunch, I eat a sandwich and an apple. I play outside. I like to play. I read a book. I like to read a book. I walk home. I do not like walking home. My mother cooks soup for dinner. The soup is hot. Then I go to bed. I do not like to go to bed.
Okay. ทีนี้เนื้อเรื่องที่อ่านเนี้ยนะคะคุณต๋องให้เราทำความเข้าใจหรือว่าเราเข้าใจแล้วเนื้อหาทั้งหมดเนื้อเรื่องทั้งหมดเพราะว่าประเดี๋ยวจะถามคำถามจากเนื้อเรื่องตรงนี
้คิดว่าเข้าใจนะคะถ้าไม่ใช่เข้าใจผิดนะคะ
โอเคโอเคถ้าอย่างนั้นถ้าเข้าใจแล้วเดี๋ยวคุณต่อขอถามคำถามเนาะ
ค่ะ
โอเคจากเนื้อเรื่องที่เราอ่านนี้ What happens first? A. Walk to school. B. Wake up. C. Eat lunch. D. Get dressed.
Wake up.
Wake up. Okay. Number two, what do I like? I mean, what does she like? A, books. B, walking home. C, rain. D, going to bed. What does she like?
I think my answer is didn't have in the answer. She likes go to school.
She likes go to school. She likes books.
Ah, yes.
Yes. Okay. Next one. How does she go to school? A. Walking. B. Driving. C. Riding a bus. D. Riding a bike. How does she go to school? A. Walking. B. Driving a car. C. Riding a bus. D. Riding a bike.
Walk.
Walking. Okay. Very good. Next one. What does she have for dinner? A. Soup. B. Pie. C. Apple. D. Sandwich.
Soup.
Very good. Next one. What doesn't she like? A. Going to bed. B. Playing. C. Going to school. D. Soup.
Going to bed.
Very good. Okay. You've got all correct. Okay. Thank you very much. Hold on.